Brewer to pass under pressure, spun around, and down he goes. Back at the 21-yard line.
And I really think CeeDee Lamb is going to get his hands on the ball a lot here early.
We look in his direction on first down. Jalen Hurts on target. Missed tackle. And here goes Lamb across midfield. Still going. Inside the 20. And finally taken down inside the 10-yard line by Henry Black.
Visibly frustrated when you see him on film. Get him involved. He's your biggest playmaker. What he does best is what he does after the catch. He breaks tackles. That's the part of his game that has improved the most from last year to this year.
Hurts got them back into that game and pulled out the victory at Baylor with his legs. He carried 27 times. He handed it off here, and it's a touchdown for Kennedy Brooks.
James Lynch right here is going to come for the quarterback. And that's what Jalen's going to read. He's reading 93. He's coming for the quarterback. Give it to Kennedy Brooks. And an easy touchdown. What the football. And he needs the football.
There's Kennedy Brooks breaking free again across midfield with a first down to the Baylor 45-yard line.
Kickoffs last 4 years for Oklahoma. This was a question mark at the start of the year, but Munchau's been phenomenal in the word of Lincoln Riley. Here's Graylin Arnold. Lost the ball as he was tackled. And the Bears got it back at the 41-yard line. Third down and six. They are in field goal range at the very least to try to reclaim the lead. They bring pressure. Does Phil Snow. Hurts to the end zone. And it is caught. A twisting catch by Nick Basquin. And Oklahoma goes back on top.
New guy in the game. Woods is in. They go single coverage. Little slot fade over the outside shoulder. The field in a major way. It's going to be hard to win.
It looked like they were lined up and ready to go, but they're putting pressure on Hurts, who dumps it off to Kennedy Brooks with all kinds of running room down the far sideline. And a first down for Oklahoma to the 26. Andre Stevenson is the running back. Hurts flushed to his right. Throws on the run on target. CeeDee Lamb, as you said, you can't lose him, Todd. And they did. At Alabama and Oklahoma. With excellent casts around him, obviously. Ramondre Stevenson, a touchdown for